good luck, have fun. Enjoy.
Hello.
Hi.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Maya Goff.
And how old are you, Maya?
I'm 12 years old.
It's a beautiful dress. I nearly wore that dress today, actually. Lucky I didn't. Whereabouts are you from?
I'm from South Wales.
She seems sweet.
Who's with you today?
I got a lot of family with me today. I've got my mum, my dad, my sister, my auntie, my uncle, my grandma, my grandpa, my cousins. Yeah.
So all of Wales, basically. I guess you're going to sing for us today.
Yes.
So who's your biggest singing idol?
Whitney Houston. I'm singing a Whitney Houston song today, and I just love Whitney Houston.
OK, well, we wish you all the best, Maya.
Thank you.
What song are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to be singing She's Always a Woman by Billy Joel.
All right, we'll wish you luck.
Thank you very much.
She only reveals what she wants you to see. Yeah, she hides like a child, but she's always a woman to me. She never gives in. just changes her mind. She'll promise you more than the Garden of Eden. Then she'll carelessly catch you and laugh while you're bleeding. But you'll bring out the best and the worst you can be. Blame it all on yourself, 'cause she's always a woman to me. Frequently kind, then she's suddenly cool. She can do as she pleases, she's nobody's fool. And she can't be convicted, she's earned her degree. Blame it all on yourself, 'cause she's always a woman to me.
What's your name?
Jodie.
How old are you, Jodie?
I was 16 last week.
Oh, happy birthday. Sweet 16. Who have you brought with you?
I brought my mum and my dad.
I presume you're going to sing?
I am.
When was the first time you sang?
Ever since I was little, and it's all I've ever wanted to do.
And what are you singing today?
I'm going to be singing Don't Rain on My Parade.
Ooh!
I love musicals.
What would you like from Britain's Got Talent?
I've always wanted to perform, and to do what I love would just be amazing.
OK, good luck.
Thank you.
Don't tell me not to live, just sit and potter. Life's candy and the sun's a ball of butter. Don't bring around a clown to rain on my parade.
Audience, love it.
I can't listen to
no!
that. Can I hear something a little less smiley and just a better song? What else have you got?
Jodie, I love that song and I was really enjoying that.
I think it's a shame Simon cut that short because
terrible
I think...
Terrible shame.
It is a terrible shame, my dear. Thank you.
There is much more to that song.
Can't we finish? I honestly, I'm sorry, but I want to be able to hear her sing the whole thing. Can't we finish it? You're going to sing your first song again. Yes, please.
Thank you.
To live, just sit and potter. Life's candy and the sun's a ball of water. Don't bring around a clown to rain on my parade.
Come on, Johnny!
I'm gonna live and live now. Get what I want, I know how. One roar for the whole shebang. One throw that bell, you go clang. Eye on the target and well. One shot, one gunshot and bam!
Hey, Mr. Cowboy, here I am.
really loved it. You know, and it's great to have lots of different musical styles on the show. You came out with a lot of determination, really won us over, and that's what we're looking for. Someone with passion and someone who wants to win, and I really got that from you.
Thank you.
I really like you, Jodie. That song is full of personality, so really well done.
I bloody loved it, Jodie.
Wow, thank you. What I really admire is how you dealt so brilliantly with the critique and everything. You came back so much stronger. You f***ed all over Simon's Parade. You need to have a strong backbone in musical theatre, and I think you're made of titanium, and I think you did brilliantly well.
Thank you, that means a lot.
Simon.
Yeah, I may have acted a little bit prematurely there. I have to say, Jodie, I'm not crazy about those songs, and I did cut you off too short, and I apologise. But you got back into it. Actually, no, I'm glad I did that, actually, because you proved a point. Because you actually sang
yeah,
it. Yeah,
that's right.
That's true, because you came back with more excitement, more determination. And I kind of did it on purpose now I'm thinking about
yeah.
it.
You always knew this was going to happen, didn't you?
I always knew this was going to happen, and sometimes you've got to push people a little bit. Yeah. So I'm actually taking credit for that performance. Congratulations. we have to take a vote, Jodie. David.
I'm going to say yes.
Alicia.
I'm going to say yes.
Amanda.
Obviously, it's a yes from me.
And I am going to say yes.
Clever what you did there. Cut someone off about sort of 10 seconds into their song.
She was better the second time around.
She had more passion because she was proving a point.
Very best to look out there, yeah?
Onto the star, have a chat.
Thank you very much.
Good luck.
Hello.
Hi. What's your name?
My name's Reuben Gray.
And where are you from?
I'm from Guildford.
Okay. Nice to meet you, Reuben.
Nice to meet you too. My name's Ruben, I'm 16, and I'm a singer-songwriter. I'm currently doing my GCSEs at school. They're really hard. I live with my mum, dad, twin sister, my little brother, and my big sister. I started playing piano when I was 7, and then writing songs when I was 10. My biggest fans will be my dad. He's heard the song that I'm gonna sing. And he says he likes it. That's because he's my dad. I belong with you, you belong with me. He's away working, so can't be here today. I don't feel like it's right without him being here.
He'll be rooting for you from afar.
He used to be in the army, and he did multiple tours of Afghanistan and Iraq, and now he works in the same sorts of places doing security for pipelines. He only comes back 3 months of the year. I'm really close to him. The first thing I'm going to do, if I do well, I'm just going to give him a call.
Who are you here with?
I'm with my mum and my girlfriend.
Quite a few. And who's your biggest fan? Who's your biggest supporter?
My dad, definitely.
Is he?
Yeah.
Well, more than your mum?
Yes, I am! I'm your biggest fan.
I didn't think he was here.
You didn't know he was here?
I thought he was working.
He's got to bits now.
He works away from home a lot, and whenever I play anywhere, he'll always come.
Oh, he surprised him.
All right, Reuben. Well, look, it's now a family occasion. Now, tell me what you're going to sing.
I'm going to sing my own song called Lifeline. I wrote it about a year ago, and it's about my girlfriend I didn't really treat right. And it's an apology, really.
Wow.
So did you dump her?
Simon!
No.
I don't know.
No, she dumped me.
OK, so you've got her back, and this song is to her.
This song's to her.
Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Didn't mean to bruise your heart. I'm so sorry it drove us this far apart. Drowning in a sea full of tears. I thought we could have lasted for years. And I still do wanna live my life with you. So throw me a lifeline, baby. Say that I'm really sorry. Pick up the phone and show me expectations I will defy. Girl, I'm begging on my knees. Come on, baby, please. So throw me a lifeline, baby. Say that I'm really sorry. Pick up the phone.
Good for you.
Thank you very much.
OK, David.
What a talented young man you are. I mean... incredible to write such a beautiful song at your tender age, just sing it so beautifully. And it was incredible.
Well done, pal!
Ruben, I have so much admiration for you. You know, you're up there, you're bearing your heart and soul, and that makes you really vulnerable, and you've shared a piece of, you know, your life story with us. I'm sure your dad was proud. Well done.
That was a great audition, Ruben. You come on and be authentic, be original, take risks. I really, really like the song. You've got talent, you really have.
Thank you very much.
Right, we're gonna vote. David.
I'm gonna say yes.
Thank you very much.
It's a yes from me, Ruben.
I really loved the song.
Thanks.
Definitely yes from me.
Thank you.
Guess what, Ruben? You've got four yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Good lad. Good.
Oh, it is Dad. Congratulations, guys. Well done.
How are you?
Good, thanks.
Good.
We wish you the best of luck. We can't wait to hear the song now.
Thanks.
Good luck.